gentlemen, Merry Christmas! Christmas time is Harry time. We know it. We're back. And what better way to start our second past and present of the year? We've done Everton. Now we're doing Celtic and EA pricks. You've done this on purpose. They brought Nakamura out after. Look at this card as well. Look at the curve. Imagine what I do with this card. Now, you know what? You know what? I'm using it this weekend then. Get this video like 8K likes. I'll do a Japanese team summit with Nakamura. I'm using that card this weekend. Thought you'd stop me, eh, didn't you? The last Celtic past and present team without Shunsuke Nakamura. First one going in. Conor McGregor. Don't ever come here, take it. Nah, I can't disrespect Conor McGregor like that. Over 350 appearances for Celtic. He's won the quadruple treble. Probably the most decorated person in this entire squad. Celtic-wise. What a bench that is, by the way. Keep your eyes on Kyogo. Oh, you could go on the Japanese team as well. Oh, like the video so I do the Japanese team. Like it. I want to do it. You need players like this in your team. A throwback. 2018-19 season, Callum McGregor played more minutes than any player in world football. He knows what it means to play for the badge. And next, we're keeping it current Celtic. He's not just the best card on the game. He's the best Jota in the world. Better than that. FIFA virgin anyway. Not salty. Next up, we have one of only 14 keepers on the entire game with a 5-star weak foot. The thing is, so weak foot is like a relative stat. It's not saying how good his weak foot is, like his left foot's not going to be amazing. I think it's his right foot that bad. The left foot is equally as bad, so give him 5-star. No disrespect, Fraser. Don't bang me. Just get the next one out of the way. I can't speak about it after yesterday. Obviously, Van Dijk is going in the team. At least no one will ever be able to take us on, ever. Get on to the next one. Jeremy Frimpong. Look at that for a link. Absolute player, by the way. Not even in real life. Look at them stats for silver right back. 77 dribbling, 89 agility. And his defending just isn't 64. Better than his rating suggests. One Celtic's young player of the year once. Watch this space. Been at Celtic, City, now at Leverkusen. Oh, do you know what? Let's get the other Liverpool player out of the way. We put Robertson in. He played for Celtic's youth team. We're not going to triad this year. If they've got a link, we'll play him. Wish I didn't now, but I played it before the derby. But then in between the two Liverpool... I can't even say it. We've got Kieran Tierney! Scotland's best left back. Someone at EA needs firing for getting them 7 ratings apart, by the way. He's what? He's 24 years of age and he's won like 3 more league titles than Rangers ever have. So wild. Please don't bite. To be fair, if any Rangers fans still watching them, fair play. Don't worry, I love Duncan Ferguson. We've got another ex-Liverpool in, but he's not that ex-Liverpool. Plus, he's a good Irish man. He's Robbie Keane, who I don't doubt it was one of his dreams to play for Celtic when he was younger, but he did say it about every club he played for, basically. But Robbie Keane signed for LA Galaxy. He said he's always wanted to play in the MLS. It was a dream come true. So I'm beginning to doubt you, Robbie. He has played the most games for Ireland ever, and is the top scorer, and is the only player in world football to score at least one international goal for 19 consecutive years. How about that? Do you know how I feel about that? And next up, we have another one who just had a short spell at Celtic, and another one whose name is Arkeen. That's his job. Fun fact, I was actually going to do the Celtic past and present earlier on in the year, but me and Roy Keane had a bit of a bust up. He was like, the facilities aren't good enough, so I bought an office for Roy Keane. But none of that getting sent home over a bus up for training facilities round here, Roy. We've got your back. And listen, not only is Roy Keane a boyhood Celtic fan, he's a winner. His first season at United, he won a double. As you can see there, you've got people behind him. Some shields. Van Dijk, has he ever won a double? Oh, and now we've got... Right, we've got another... It's a fourth Liverpool connection on the team. Got a bit of conundrum with this one. This is like my You'll Never Walk Alone thing, because I can never sing the song if I go to Celtic games. And Kenny Dalglish is literally Liverpool's biggest legend ever. He won 3 European Cups, like 5 leagues, 4 League Cups, an FA Cup at Celtic. Before that, he had won 4 championships. 4 Scottish. This is outrageous. Even what he did in management, he did some of that player manager with Liverpool. I can't even big up Kenny Dalglish so much in the video. And he does actually seem an all right lad. Lad? He's like 90. Ah, you didn't think I'd leave him out, did you? The king of kings. He won the European Golden Shoe whilst at Celtic. He could have moved to Celtic at any time. Don't get this twisted. This was just inclining with a period when football commercially was taking a boom. Celtic and Rangers lost the drawing power of players, I would say. People would start to leave for the Premier League, Spanish League, whatever. He could have gone at any time. This is the loyalty we need in this team in his first season for Celtic. He stopped the 10 in a row. Won 4 league titles during his time. Fired to UEFA Cup final. Only to get beat by by Porto in extra time, who then won the Champions League the next year. So it was that Porto. I think he got both assists, didn't he, in that Champions League final? Because Thierry Henry at the end was like, you speak about Deto, you speak of Ronaldinho? No. Henrik Larsson. That is who I see change the game. Henrik Larsson. Then even after that, when he had that stint at United, Fergie wanted him to stay. But the loyalty in this man! He always said he'd end his career at Helsingborg, so went back there and played with them. So please don't take my Larsson away.
Oh, this is going to be some session. Oh,
someone from Wigan first. Should have good connection then. Not to mention, new office. Could the King of Kings do from kickoff? Laid it to Conor McGregor. You would have... Not from kickoff. The King of Kings! Don't ever come at the King! Oh, for... Took the corner with Van Dijk. Whip it anyway. Boom! I don't need Van Dijk at the back post. That was Keane. Was that Keane to Keane? Some Keane on Keane action. But that's his job.
His job.
Here we go. Pablo FC. Not getting reverse kickoff, am I? Not getting reversed, am I? Not getting reversed, am I? Also, that's promising if we're going to go far. How long has the ball been in this area? Thank you. How? Fraser, she's your bread and butter, son. Bread and... Oh. Oh, got the end of it. Jota! There we go! There's a... Jota! What did Kenny Dalglish just do? Dalglish? Oh. Bang. He's decent, him. As you would expect from a... Don't know his rating. Don't want to know his rating, rat. Referee, ref. Get me well away from that game. Oh, it's going to be a tough rank one of this, you know. I should have just waited until my internet came. Come on, you boys. The King's men. Fuck the money. Could be the quickest reverse of all time. And it's Jota. This card is special. Bang. Whew. Good Jota defending. I've got Kenny Tone. Oh, that's going to be the reason why we don't get round one. The keeper. Jota. What a right mid. Karamoko. Oh, Karamoko! Don't forget where you came from. I run bronzes. No, I don't. Oh, that's not that. Forster, you're 6'6". Just put your hand out. Yeah. Come on. Kieran Tierney, and now it's Dembele. Go! What a sub. Oh, no. Well, he's going to score this no matter what happens. I tried to move him because he finessed before. Right, back on this. Come on. Robbie Key. If there's ever a... I'm scoring this, no doubt about it. If you know... Oh, my God. Don't give me pressure like that. The fans are shitting themselves. The viewers are shitting themselves. Well, there's one person who's not, and his name is Kenny Dalglish! That's perfect contract. Dead, but what? What? How have I not done that before then? How have I not... Keen to Keen! He's a bit keen, Dembele! Come on! Watch this. That one on the far left. Ref! What? Oi! What a fucking game. Can we get to 5 unscathed? That's the first checkpoint. If we get to 5, we can do anything you put your mind to. Oh, no. Oh, Forster, you. Forster. He's so clumsy. What? That's going in. Get him out. Is there any other keeper? Arthur Boris. What? Jota. Larsson. Old meets new. Robbie. Reverse kickoff. Robbie. Dalglish, the King of Kings! Speed it up, Robbie. Look, that hit his ass. Dalglish, bang. Dalglish used to be good with his ass. Whoa, that sounded weird. That sounded really weird. But I've watched clips. No, whoa, that sounds weird as well. I'm just gonna play on. I mean, like, using it. Whoa! First checkpoint made. Oh, Robbie Keane v Robbie Keane. Did anyone else used to get Robbie Keane and Roy Keane mixed up? There was like 3. Oh, Robbie Keane. Oh, Robbie Keane has put Robbie Keane through. Robbie's the Robbie Keane. Why did he not have Robbie Keane's default celebration? It annoys me far more than it should. Fraser Forster needs to get a grip as well. Literally, on the ball. Go. Callum McGregor! Some people just want it. Some cards have it. That card definitely has it, unfortunately. Oh, I've tried. Didn't switch in the right time. Fort May, just right. Have you seen how long his arm? Right, watch this. It's not even that. Oh, offside! VAR. You blocked my vision. Oh, look at them expected goals. Forster, you're killing us. You need to show up now. You're onside. You're onside. You're onside. Henrik Larsson. He's not going to miss there, is he? Attack. Go on, Rook. Fuck the last attack. Let's go. Let's go. 3-5-2, send. We don't play tactically. It's in Robertson. Into the... Oh, you can't. You can't be like that for the... Don't tell me that was... This is why you don't fill the team with Liverpool players. He's playing against... Robertson and Van Dijk. They're playing against... I can't... Still not happy. Still not happy. Look at him! He's throwing again. Touch. Jota! Oh shit, I'm meant to be... Still not happy. Kyogo in. Big, big debut ahead for Kyogo. Dalglish. Robbie Keane. What a finish. They usually don't go in. He's throwing. Get him off the pitch. Make up for it. He's not made up for it in any way, shape or form. Yoga. He's the best player in the world. Kyogo to make it three. How's that rebound not gone in? Don't go at the other end. Oh no, please don't. No! One pen straight to another. It was literally, how is that a pen? Oh, shut up! Would I be keen? Yeah. Oh, why doing player switches in your own half? Get a grip. Oh, I mean, let me switch to the right player, be all right. Yeah. Honestly, Fraser. It should have been out of sight a second ago. Don't you, Kyogo, it's not your fault. It's truly big game, big players. He's pressing. You didn't see any. Other end, bang. Ian, right. What a substitution. Okay, Van Dijk. Van Dijk's commits. Hey, a bit of afters there. Bang. Oh, what a sub that would have been. Kieran Tierney, he's had an absolute stormer. Ian Wright as well, what an impression to Ange Postecoglou. Don't do it. He's off. Stop. He's first touch. It all goes back to that pen thing, doesn't it? It all goes back to it. Ref. Pass. Bang. Don't. Oh, Fraser. What's the point? There's no point in even saying anything, is there? You are a fool. You are a waste of time. Good night. Oh. Don't ever come at it. I'm on. No, what have I done? Win that. You've got to win it. Oh, I'm not. Oh my God, I won it. Okay. What a shot. Win. Oh, it's going to bounce for a minute. No, win that. Blasted. Dean! Finally. Come on. If he wins this game, honestly, this would be one of the biggest robbery in... Yeah, but everyone says that. Anyway. But actually, you see... Why weren't I concentrating? How have I just lost that game? Glasgow Celtic, rank one, foot champs. Oh. It's him, Roy, that's it! Come on. Kenny, if we're going to get rank one, unfortunately, a lot of it might be down to you, son, you little bang, bang. Kyogo! Oh, I didn't even realise. Oh, how have we not got the... This is one of them times when the ball goes in the net, see? Bang. Red. Robbie! Vamos! Oh, Kyogo. What a ball, Kyogo! Dalglish! If I think of it, I've not actually got that many games left, have I? Hopefully. Ah, did Kyogo was nearly in. Kyogo is in, give it him. Oh my God, what a goal. How the fuck he put that in? Don't, if he shoots. Hey, what a block. Oh, no, don't speak too soon. Oh, look at, no, not you, Kyogo. Not you, Kyogo. Oh. Sorry, Kyogo, but that's you done. Kenny. Can we play a two? Can we play a two? We can play a two. I see Jota. I'll give it Jota. Jota! What on earth was that? Oh, you won't even got to finish that after that ball. Just don't. Not a stupid. No way. And you've got this, Musa. Dalglish! Do not kick off me. If you can kick off, we can kick off. Mentality monsters. Jota. Bang. You're not losing this game. Jota. Kenny Dalglish. King. The King. Musa Dembélé! This is the day. This is the day that we win away. We will rejoice. We will rejoice and get mad with it. Oh, Ljungberg! He's got. Wait, have I played my Ljungberg yet? Yeah, I brought him on before, didn't I? With Kyogo. Kenny Dalglish. Oh, finish. Keen. To Kyogo! Come on! Oh, I feel I've not had a quick win in ages. You more. You are Virgil van Dickhead! Henrik Larsson. My right midfielder. To Kenny Dalglish. Add that, bird. I can't say add that Van Dijk when I'm using like Liverpool's biggest ever legend, can I? We're still on it, though. But he's playing against us! Virgil, where are you? That is Van Dijk's position. And that is a goal. Winners. Callum McGregor on the front foot as always. What do you expect? Bang! Hey, Doug, he's carrying us at the minute. Callum McGregor again. We get this, it's all him. Kenny Dalglish. He's absolutely tearing him, Dalglish, here. We're on our way to rank one. Oh, well, I've been done an absolute... Whoa! Hey! Did he just make a save? And on the other end now. Hug! Dalglish! Oh, what a touch. Jota, give me a... Babo Kanaya! Oh, thank you. No, don't. Someone's done my free kicking. Whatever, mentality monsters. Oh, he's moving now. McGregor. Jota! Babo Kanaya! This is it. Oh, grace, just hold me in your arms. Robbie. Jota! Babo Kanaya! Right, Ed. Come! Let's see him try to angle. Oh, try to angle the King of Kings run. No equalizers. None. All right. It's fine. Ugly. Edit! Yeah! Babo Kanaya! The best silver card in FIFA history! It's gonna be reverse. Kenny Dalglish. Green! Oh, go!
It won't be time to share our love, for we must say goodbye.